shell coming down here. It was heated to 225 degrees.
Yeah.
Back into the mold. Cool down. Up through the mold.
This go under the machine.
This drops, okay.
Yeah, to regrind it.
Up to the molding machines and upstairs they're going out to the high-rate warehouse.